Many refugees sent to the Baltic states later go elsewhere, creating another headache for the EU.